local junior Miss Pageant and the state junior Miss Pageant, something that you hadn't really thought of doing before. What are your general reactions?
Oh, I feel like I've learned an awful lot. Being up there those 4 days with all those girls from all over the place, it was really an experience to remember. I got to find out about how all of their pageants went, so the next year I'll be able to help ours along and help our next girl. And I feel like I've learned a lot for myself, too, as far as poise goes.
Your mother was the one who encouraged you, I understand, who saw it advertised, and then you decided this would be something good for Debbie, right?
Yes, this is what I thought. I thought the experience would be good, and especially help her get ready for college and going away from home and having to meet new people. This, I think, can be worth an awful lot to a person.
You didn't really want to enter the first time she suggested it, did you?
Well, I just couldn't imagine me being in a, it seemed like a beauty pageant, really. It seemed kind of funny. But then after we talked about it and I found out the different categories in it, I thought it might be fun.
It turned out pretty good. You were a finalist in the state pageant, something you probably didn't dream about either.
That's right. When they called my name, my mother said my first, I just kind of dropped my mouth open, and that was just about how I felt.
They picked you up and marched you down the stage. Then you had all sorts of girls to compete against in all categories. Did you feel like you had a chance?
Well, as far as winning went, of course, everyone wants to win, but I felt like when I made the finalist, that was what I really wanted to do. And as far as winning, going that far with it, it was whatever the Lord would want. Now, I did my best job that I felt like I could, and I had a lot of fun Saturday night doing it. And things turned out the way they probably should have, because the girl that won was a beautiful girl, and she's very nice, too. All the girls liked her. So I guess it was best the way things happened.